Hey guys, my name is Jayana, and today I'm going to show you how to cut a bell pepper. So to start off, I want to address the fact that this is a female bell pepper, as you can see by the 4 points on the bottom of the bell pepper, as opposed to 3 points on a male bell pepper. Female bell pepper is a little bit sweeter and better to eat raw. So before I start cutting, I want to make sure to keep my non-dominant hand in a claw shape to keep from cutting my fingers. Start by cutting one side to give yourself a flat surface. Continue cutting all the sides and throw away the seed pod. Okay, now that that's done, if you look at the inside of this bell pepper, you can see the pith, which I'm going to remove from the inside of this bell pepper because sometimes in sweet bell peppers, they are more bitter. Not always, so you can keep it in if you want. However, if this was a hot pepper, you would want to remove it because the pith is actually the hottest part of the pepper. The easiest way to cut a bell pepper is to make sure that the skin side is down. Start by rocking the knife back and forth, making sure to keep the tip of the knife on the cutting board at all times. We're going to cut this bell pepper into strips and repeat it with the other pieces. So I just want to remind you that at all times you want to keep the claw shape of your non-dominant hand to make sure to keep yourself from injury. And as you can see, making sure to rock back and forth and keep the tip of the knife on the cutting board at all times. So I'm just going to finish up this bell pepper, cutting the rest of it into strips, and there you go. Hope you enjoyed watching my instructional video. Thanks again for watching. Bye.